go. There's a coil of wire, spring, magnet. That's a screen that displays voltage versus time. It's connected to this coil. So we're measuring the voltage as a function of time for this coil.
I'm going to jump and see if we can change the voltage.
Let's blow this up. Here we go.
That's pretty good. So tell me what this thing is and how it works.